Headers are in. It wasn't quite as easy as I'd hoped, so I started raising each header in just a few turns each at a time, but the front exhaust header would not go in properly, so I loosened it, got the front to go in perfectly and put that almost all the way up, then moved on to the rear, got that all the way in, then finished tightening the front. So these are in and really snug and sealed. Yep, now it's on to the tailpipe.